even even know that. Car creeping with your friend, you ain't even have me land on your.
There we go. Moving it. Friday night. So September, what today's date? 10th? September 10th, 2021. Check it back. About to move it to storage. Shut this door. Let's get in the driver's seat. Got the cylinders put in. Ready to go. All right, good sign. We got no light on the dashboard. Still gotta figure out how to put the interior lights on. But we're on the road. So far, so good. No brake light off. Everything's good. E-brake. That light, the brake light, the red one is for the emergency brake. But right now, we're driving on regular brakes. Oh, about to fill it with gas. Back on the road. Alright, on the road. This shit's crazy. About to approach the highway soon. See you on the highway. Nice. No issue so far. It's been riding for about an hour. At least. It's been on. No issues at this point. Good so far. Well, I'm on the highway. Safety first. So let me put the phone down. Just got off the exit. So far, so good.
Turn right onto the Rhode Island 10 ramp.
Approaching my destination soon. Oh yeah, there it is. Made it safely. Oh, they're closed. I'm gonna go across, park across the street until they open. My destination. Oh, not that thing. Right there. Made it. I have a reserved parking spot. And I'll be storing there for the winter. So I got in this camper at 2:30 in the morning. Right now it's 3:47. It's been running non-stop for a good over an hour. Oh, it's dark in here. Once I figure out how to turn all the lights on and everything. Yep. Now I need to basically restore it, do some more motor work, master cylinders in.